Can't you see me, hear me? Something inside panda, I know it must be you. But you simply shrug it off. I'd like to ask you a few things, but you change the subject and I feel guilty. I just really want to know. To see it from my point of view, is that the worst thing you could do? Is that the worst thing that you could do? Tell me what you've been up to. A lot goes on behind my back and I get scared. His arms around you, it kills me inside. How did I get so paranoid? And how come I can't comprehend? To see it from my point of view, is that the worst thing you could do? Is that the worst thing that you could do? Tell me what you've been up to. A lot goes on behind my scared. But I know you don't care. Well, I know what you are thinking. I can tell what's on your mind, and it's not me. No, it's not me, and I'm to blame. Leave me out. You don't know what let's dream about. All your words, they cut like a knife. I've never been happy with my life. Sometimes I want to cry. Sometimes I want to run. But nothing will change your mind.
About me.
broken down, I'm giving up, I'm feeling like such a fuck up. The year has all gone down the drain. Now every time I see your face, I feel this urge to run away. Never thought you caused me so much pain. I hope that you're happy. Did I ever cross your mind? A million times you have crossed mine. But of course, it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter anymore. Don't know quite how to react. It seems that opposites attract. And I thought we were the same. But who cares about me?
Never love again. shines down, but the ground is so cold. Just like my fiercely pounding heart, the ice is thinning. Soon I will fall through. It's what I wanted from the start. I tried to get out of your way. Just understand, I have lost all purpose, so let me go.
It's starting to make sense. I wasn't thinking clearly. What a way to react. What will I do now? It's tempting to ignore you. Keep you out of my sight and out of my life. It's sad that you don't understand. Could you be so oblivious? Oblivious to all of this pain. I've been nothing a long time. 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 I'm sorry, but I have nothing to lose. It's been a month since this all started, a battle I won't win. And I had to listen to others mention it over and over again. I got so tired and mad I couldn't bear to hear your name. Didn't know what else to do but sit back and take the blame. Tears filled your eyes as you described how you aren't happy anymore. You're scared of what will happen next. It just so happens that's the way I felt a year before. And I don't want you to think I'm doing this for myself. I gave up long ago. I'm feeling guilty for holding back everything I know. I'm concerned about you. You say you're not shy, you'll last another week. But what does this leave you with? You deserve so much more than me. Do what you want. It's up to you. As for me, I've nothing left to lose. Can I find it in me now to be your friend? It has to be okay, or it's not the end. Or it's not the end. I just broke my New Year's resolution. There you go. You're sad and you try to blame yourself. I know nothing that I say will ever help. I'm shameful to admit I'm actually quite thrilled deep inside. My worst intentions are something that I will always hide. I'll pretend. Once things are working out for me, and I don't even feel guilty. Working hard to the point that I don't care. It's over now, we're all fucked up beyond repair. I go, the desperation sinking in. Convince myself it's all some twisted game that I could win. thoughts of sabotage. Seems I've actually gone insane. A newfound weight upon you, as I always shift the blame. I'll pretend. But once things are actually working out for me, and I don't even feel guilty, broken hearted to the point that I don't care. It's over now, we're all fucked up beyond repair. Broken hearted to the point that I don't care. Now I see you standing there. You really got me thinking. Do whatever I feels right. What that is, I don't know. As you start to walk my way, I try to think of things to say. From what's inside my head. One. that's too much at stake. So tell me, what to do on Valentine's Day?
Dragon.
But being antisocial never gets me anywhere. The plan was to try to not give a fuck about things, try hard not to care. Well, I can't, and I know things have been going wrong for way too long. I'm dying inside, but don't tell us all about it. Don't let anyone catch on, catch on. Cause if you do, then you are guaranteed to lose, sir. To be part of something, something real, to belong. No one gives a shit about what's your deal. All my hopes are in my head, and knowing you, they'll stay there. Run, let me in, if you can hear. My friends are a constant question. Distractions consume my time, but that's fine, cause the more I do that, the less I have to think. All I want is to be part of something, something real, to belong. No one gives a shit about what's your